What's up, guys? Welcome to episode 4 of Grand Theft Gamer. And right now I'm in a semi-truck. I'm gonna get out of it right now. Okay. If you notice from every single Grand Theft Auto video that there's no deathmatch on the screen for all the way over here, that's because I created it right over here. This is one of my deathmatches. The other one's at my garage. My new garage. My only garage in this version, because of course I had to do something. Bang! Smoking kills. Literally, smoking does kill. Actually, if someone was smoking, I would probably not actually do that. But right now I got shot. But right now, I got something to show you guys. I do not remember when, but now I got infinite rockets for my home and a homing rocket. Do you think that's awesome? Look. It's infinite. I cannot have only one rocket. I cannot only have only a few and then they run out. I can have all the rockets. Yeah, every single one. And you know what's great about today? No one's on the server trying to kill me. And no one's trying to say, oh, I'm bored, or something like that. Hello. Bah. But hey, this game's actually pretty fun, and... and basically, I actually love this gameplay. Yeah! Bye! I'm gonna call this GTG one time, but one of these days I'm actually going to write down GTG for Grand Theft Gamer on it. I can't believe I haven't done that before. But hey, it's actually pretty fun. Rolling around the city, killing people. I gotta do something. Actually, if I do a job, then I would possibly get kicked out. But you know what, guys? Since you guys are possibly bored right now, it's time to go heisting. Not an actual heist. Ooh. I'm gonna trade vehicles. Okay, let's see here. I'm gonna take that car when after I kill its owner. He's right in front of me. Did I see no one else in here other than that person? Hello, I wanna buy your magazines. I wanna buy everything, but I just shut the f- up and get me money.
Okay, I'm trying.
Below this whole status bar. Oh, what the f- where are you going? I'll blow this place up. I don't get my money. I'm staying far away back. I do this.
There goes the family.
What family vacation? Boom! I knew that he was gonna say, there goes a family vacation, and I'm gonna take this call. Yeah! Also, that beat the cops! Yeah, this is more like the Grand Theft Auto video. Oh, nailed it! One time before, I actually got my vehicle stuck on top of a Easy escape route. Run. French. You're gonna shoot me. I gotta troll it. This is a good place to escape. Go into the tunnel. Camera's almost fogging up. Now you see me? Now you don't. Oh shoot, am I tripping out? Okay, you gotta read the cops. Now, that's an easy escape route from away from the cops. Sure me. There's no other players right now. So I can get to my bank account. See here. just walking up to me, aren't you? Matrix looking like... I just killed Morpheus! Would be a place where Jason would have hanged out.
Yeah. Hey, here's the deck where I died. Oh, I'll cut through the deck that I died. If I had enough money, I'd possibly just go ahead and make myself Jason suit. So I can go out and slash people. Actually, I might want frame mates to Aegis. Oh, nah, he doesn't play PlayStation. Oh, by the way, if you guys actually watched one of Publisher 75's videos lately, I actually challenged him and all the other YouTubers to do something similar to the slime bucket challenge, but basically me and my sister did not actually do the slime bucket challenge. We just had green and red water, and then we just said, okay, this is our fake slime, since we can't actually afford the slime or the slime bucket challenge. But anyway. Murdering people just for the fun of it. Sorry, it looked exactly like me, but
this took a whole army of cops to kill me. God, cops, were you just eating donuts the whole time? Come on! You should notice right away that I was murdering people. Hey, sometimes when I do this whole
killing people thing inside this game, it sometimes pays off. Because I have to pay for the garage. Pretty soon I have to pay for the apartment in the game. Yeah. Yeah, I know that I'm mostly not a people person. Because sometimes I actually want to.
Jeez. Well, you just bumped into me.
Sometimes I just want to bash someone in the head. Yeah, I have an anger issue. This is basically therapy to me. Yeah, people better not get me angry. Because I have the urge. I feel like I want to kill someone. I know I'm a little psycho, but hey, I have every single weapon, I almost have every single weapon in the game. La, la. A hooker?
Oh my God.
Give me your money, ho.
Hey,
her friend, give me your money, ho. Hey. If you're not old enough to see, if I'm not old enough to see strippers, nobody's gonna see me do strippers in this game. Holy shoot! All these guys have money! Money piñata! Piñata! Kill the gang! I'm killing a gang! Now I'm asleep. These people don't need me. They need a hero. Like I was swimming with money. Boink! Yeah, let me get on the jet ski and go. But goodbye! Yeah! Shoot. Boat patrol. Oh, I never knew you could go backwards with the jet skis. Found a land shark this on someone. Land shark! Oh, yeah. on bodies. Okay, right now I believe me and Jason actually has a deal. Like, he roams around the ocean when I'm here. And basically drags all the bodies down there with him. Not tell me how I knew that. Do not tell me.
Yes,
yeah, this room in Watson's Marsh. I got your back? I got your back? There, I got your back in your skull! I keep on helping with you! Cutting goodbye the ocean! Alright, I wanted to do cake by the ocean, but I don't have the ingredients. That's why I'm bashing some heads at an old shoe. No, I'm trying to get... I'm trying to knock the ingredients out of these guys so they can tell me. I'm trying to knock them out so they can tell me the ingredients when I crap them.
You're dead.
There, I cleared a mind of someone. You took a photo?! Put this on Snapchat! Actually, it'd be weird if someone has to put their death on Snapchat. Like, they just show an image of what would happen if they, when they die, and then they just die out of nowhere. And by the way, I got more than $500 right now in my hand. And we gotta go back up there. It's just. How much money do I have? Okay. Well, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Hope you leave a good like, leave a good comment. And by the way, if you guys actually want to do stuff like do some stuff, you know all that, just look up the video that I did of the Publisher 75 game on our house tour, and you guys can send it there. Well, as always, I hope you guys enjoyed, and see you guys in the next Inferno. Let's close this. Never mind, I'm just gonna.